fall of 58, when I got the chance to ship on the Bradley upbound. The waves tossed her hard as I checked the holds, and then heard that terrible sound as the metal plates crashed and the hull, it was gashed. I raced to the top of the deck, and we saw the ship torn by the wave and the storm, and the great Carl Bradley was wrecked. Now the Queen of the Lakes had not long to live as we unstrapped the raft and climbed on. Her lights were still lit, even though she was ripped, as she slowly sank and was gone. In the darkness and wave, we cheated the grave. Me and Fleming survived till the dawn, and we'd never forget, and I remember it yet, when the Bradley was torn and then gone. And now we hear the rhyme of the 29 times that the bell tolls the Fitz and her crew. Everyone knows when the nor'easter blows and the gales of November rip through, that sailors have died when the winds open wide, like they sing in the words of that song. Oh, but Fleming and I rode the waves and survived when the Bradley was torn and then gone. When Fitzgerald was lost, I remembered the cost of the Bradley all too clear to me. Only Fleming and I were left there to cry for our friends who were lost on the seas. Rogers City would mourn their men's loss to the storm, and the bride who would now not be wed. There were fathers and sons and brothers among the third Bradley crew dead. Now we hear the rhyme of the 29 times that the bell tolls the Fitz and her crew. Everyone knows when the nor'easter blows and the gales of sailors have died when the winds open wide, like they sing in the words of that song. Oh, but Fleming and I rode the waves and survived when the Bradley was torn and then gone. Now November's sweeping each year time again, and I watch the west sky and I see where the big storms are born and the great freighters torn, and I think then of Fleming and me. Somewhere down below where the lost freighters go are still crews that never came home, And I'll never forget that night on the deck when the